Just cut this one. Hopefully, it's gonna be a decent little shooter.